In this segment, we'll take up those fibers that were traveling from the primary motor cortex through the internal capsule, through the crus cerebri of the midbrain, and now they're in the pons. And in the pons, these motor fibers are now kind of, they're not a solid structure anymore. They're running in between a bunch of gray matter. This is, let me take a minute to explain. This particular section of the brainstem, the pons, is stained with something that stains all of the white matter. It stains it dark because it's a myelin stain. And so it kind of looks like gray and white matter are reversed because the white matter is dark and the gray matter, such as these group of neurons here and these groups of neurons all through here, are now light because they're not stained. So back to our motor pathways. It started in the motor cortex, traveled through the internal capsule, went through the crus cerebri, and now in the pons, it's kind of interspersed with a bunch of different neurons, clusters of neurons in the pons. Once this fiber path hits the medulla, it recoalesces and becomes the pyramid. The reason it's called the pyramid is because on the outside of the medulla, you can see how this surface is got these two kind of large lumps. And these large lumps, when you're looking at the brainstem, are kind of like this. And like this. And there's a kind of a divot down here in the middle. There's another lump out here that you can actually see here. The olivary complex makes another lump, and they called it the olive because I guess they were hungry. It looks like an olive. But these two structures on either side are the pyramids, and they look like long ridges, long kind of triangular ridges that run along the base of the brainstem, hence their name, the pyramids. But again, it's the same axon of this upper motor neuron that traveled through the internal capsule, through the medulla, through the midbrain in the crus cerebri, through the pons as these kind of distributed, and now comes together as the pyramid in the medulla. A little further down within the medulla is what we call the pyramidal decussation. And decussation just means cross. This is where the motor fibers cross the midline, and you can see all those fibers crossing here. Up above, all of the fibers are on the same side. So left hemisphere, left midbrain, left pons, left medulla, until you get down to the bottom of the medulla, and then they cross over, okay? This decussation or crossing is actually an important term or an important region to be aware of, because this is the definition of where the brainstem stops and the spinal cord begins. In the next segment, we're going to talk about how this pathway that started in the upper with our upper motor neurons and traveled through the brainstem crosses, now that it's crossed, is going to go into the spinal cord, and then we're going to call it the corticospinal tracts, and that's what we'll talk about next.